Here goes nothing.
What the?
Boy, I told you this.
Abraham, what's going on?
Face here again.
Is that my boy come home?
What?
Jake's back? Oh, thank God. Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm. I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, if...
Shut up, Jake. If I hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
Mr. Finch.
She's right, I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
Diamond City history. Beat people to death with it. Here's Roy Brown again, and he's not.